Hey, hey.
Hey, hey.
Today we're going into Edinburgh. We don't really have a set plan, but there's a couple of things we want to do. There's a walk and you get to the top, it's called Arthur's Seat, and there's a view over Edinburgh. And also we're wanting to go to a place called Camera Obscura and possibly the new Harry Potter shop in Edinburgh as well. So we'll just see what we get up to. It doesn't look like a castle from here though. I think from around the other side it's more castle-y.
Is it?
We're now going to cameras here. We have to walk all the way to the top first.
Oh, aye. What?
Is that the ski? Like beach or something?
Yeah, it must be.
I have no idea where that course. Oh, I've got a direct view. How are you? As we look out. What can you see? Is this thing on? High up anywhere that I'm going to drop this. I have to put the old wrist strap on. Oh look, there's my stamp. It's raining. There's so much taller than me, I didn't even realise, because I need to like hold this all the way up here to get in.
Small fry.
I just got such a fright because like I was like, whose hand is that? But it's a mirror. I was so proud of that. Sean, this is a funny game. See the colour, not the words. Blue, pink, yellow, white, green, orange, blue, orange, pink, white, green, white, blue, green, orange. you've got a tiny head.
Pick it.
Is it actually
working? It's meant to. Go, I'll let you score. You want to kick it?
Is that like a green screen?
Oh, it's Michael Jackson.
That's funny. But she's not screaming. She's screaming.
Yeah, you can see different colours. 1, 2, 3. There's 3 different ones there.
6. Does have a grey feeling.
A what feeling?
Oh. It does feel gooey.
Gooey?
Yeah, look. It's like gone.
That gooey thing, but she has to go that inside and then.
Yeah, it's literally just chicken wire. I guess because your fingers touch each other when.
Oh, right. Oh,
you can see it. Got it? Yeah. It's weird. Faster than I think, but.
That is so weird. Is it gonna bite you?
No. It's not real. That's funny. Last floor now. There you go. Bust your nose.
Walk in a mirror.
I know.
Oh my god, that's a mirror. No, that's
not a mouse. I don't know what you've got.
Time.
This is trippy.
No.
So is this a wee room or?
How's it going? That's what my arms are like when I'm dancing. And then my legs are like that as well.
Is it spinning or is it not?
No, it's not moving at all. Whoa!
What? Oh no, I'm Oh my god.
That is so weird.
Ill.
You what?
It makes me feel so ill.
Oh, yeah. Look at that.
It's like a map and you put all the wee pins on it where you've been.
You've been?
There's really like adventure destinations like Mount Everest, the Great Barrier Reef and stuff like that. So you can like cross off all the adventures you've done instead of the actual places. Sean, rate Camera Obscura out of 10.
10? Definitely.
Really 10? That was good laugh.
I don't know, it was good.
A high rating? So. No, it was really good.
I'm not like blown away by it, but I'm glad I went. Muncher. Always eating.
So, we basically didn't do anything we said we were going to do at the start of the vlog.
Aye, good point.
Which seems to be a recurring theme. We thought, but we just got here too late to do Arthur's Seat. We did Camera Obscura, that was good.
That was good.
And we went to the cafe where J.K. Rowling finished the Harry Potter books. Not found the Harry Potter shop yet, but I've already been there.
So beat that.
So, so yeah, it's been a successful day. We've had fun.
We're in sync. Right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. Okay, so that's just pretty much done everything that, well, everything we could. The castle, we've been before, it's like 30 odd pounds to get in, so we didn't plan on doing that anyway. Camera Obscura was good. The castle is lovely from the outside, as you see. Last, we've not really done an awful lot today, as you can see. It seems to be, as you said, the theme when we come to Edinburgh. Last time when we came, we went to the Edinburgh Fringe, which was maybe a month ago. We got the train in and we bumped into one of our pals and his girlfriend, so we just ended up drinking, going to bars. So there was no vlog.
£15 for 3 and a bit hours. Edinburgh, sort your partner.
Rip off. There we go, it's the last of the view. What are you doing?
I didn't know you were coming.
Oh.
That's us just leaving Edinburgh now. The next time we're coming to Edinburgh, we'll be going to the airport to go to Bali and then Australia, so that's exciting stuff. So, yeah.
Where are we going?
We're going in 2 weeks, almost 2 weeks. 2 weeks on Tuesday, yeah. So, if you're interested in following our travels when we're somewhere with a bit of a warmer climate than here, then definitely subscribe, because we're going to be vlogging full time in Bali, and definitely when we get to Australia as well.
Well, let me start now.